Guten Tag, it's Rich from Hughes and Kettner. It's the first day of NAMM 2018 in Anaheim, California, and we're just going to come in now just to take a very quick little look at the Hughes and Kettner booth to show you what's here and to show you how to actually get here, because we're up in the new building, level 2 of the ACC North building. So if you're in town for the show, make sure you stop by and see us. If you come up into the new rooms here on the second level, the huge Roland Bus booth is in one corner over there, and we're right next door, so that's how you're going to find us. The number of the booth is 18020, so come by, and we've got a whole load of new stuff to show you, starting with the brand new Era 2 acoustic amplifier being very ably demonstrated here by my colleague Manuel. You all know Era 1 from last year, of course. It's our premium made in Germany acoustic amplifier, and Era 2 ups the game with an extra dome tweeter with an extra 150 watts of power for a total of 400, and it sounds a little bit like this. But we'll do a whole lot more on the Eras to show you more of the details and what you can do with the amps. Let's just take a little bit of a look around the booth then. Here we've got the Grandmeister Deluxe 40, which you all know and love. We'll be doing more videos with all the endorsing artists who come by to see us over the 4 days and building presets and stuff like that that we can share with you. One of the guys we'll be doing that with is Neil Swanson, session musician extraordinaire, who you'll see just over there on the stage for us. Every day at 12 o'clock and again at 3 o'clock, Neil is going to be demoing Hughes and Kettner amps for you guys. So come by if you want to hear him give you a run through of the Grandmeister or the Era or whatever you want, really. He's a great player, a great explainer, and we'll do a great job of showing you all that stuff. We've also got the Tubemeister Deluxes, which you know from 2016 at the NAMM show. If you step across here, there's another little Era station for you to get testing them out. And if you're really into your recording, or your Redbox AE DI output, come across to our Grandmeister recording suite, where you have a little couch. You can plug in through the studio monitors, test out the Redbox DI for yourself, see how that sounds, build your own presets, take them home with you, whatever you like. You can do it all here. Over here is our Grandmeister corner, and you'll see that the first members of the press are already here very early on the first morning. We have music and stuff over from Germany reviewing all our stuff. They're looking at the brand new Grandmeister rack there. More on that over the next few days. Behind them there in the corner is the Grandmeister Tubemeister recording corner, where you can come and play with the iPad app and learn all about that kind of stuff. And here, of course, to round it all off, is the motherload, the mothership, the 150 watt made in Germany Triumph Mark III, with more knobs than you will know what to do with and 15 tubes in total. Come by and see us on Level 2 ACC North, where we'll explain all this stuff to you and more. Stick with us on HughesandKettner.com, because we've got a whole load of new cool stuff coming to you over the NAMM show, and we shall see you later. Cheers.